Hi guys, this is Oliver, and today we are here at Liseberg, the first time in a long time. I haven't been here in like 4 years, since 2019, which was like before coronavirus. So like I haven't been here since before then. So it's been a very long time since I've been here. The last time I was here, I vlogged, you know, the Liseberg three-part series, the trilogy, the vlog trilogy. So I'm very happy being back here at Liseberg. I love this theme park. I love Sweden. This is easily the best amusement park here in Sweden. And this year in 2023, they've actually opened a brand new roller coaster at the park, Luna, it's called. So I'm very excited on going on Luna. Now you can see Luna here. It's the blue roller coaster, as you can see right here. It's going to be freaking awesome. I'm interested in how it's going to be. And I'm also very excited on going on some of the old rides. We are about to go on Valkyrie, so I'm very excited about that. It's going to be freaking awesome. So yeah, without further ado, let's do this.
Den funkar, mer människor. Just det, det var ju nu. Snart.
Ja, om 10 minuter.
Okay guys, going on swim ride.
Let's go.
I love this ride, it's a classic.
Den där kommer bli blöd.
Yeah, it's a very wet ride. It's one of the middle side.
Plus att ryssarna har...
Alright guys, we have been on a few rides now, a lot of rides, as you guys saw on the vlog, flume ride, it was amazing, it was brilliant, just an amazing ride, and then we also went on Valkyrie, as I said, it was amazing, all the rides we went on were amazing, and then of course we finally went on the brand new roller coaster at the park, Luna. Nicholas, how was Luna?
It was a major disappointment.
Yeah, it was a very waste of potential.
It was a waste of potential.
Yeah, it cost a lot of money, but it was barely anything there. It was
beautiful and scenic.
Yeah,
beautiful and scenic.
The theming was amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then all the course they went on, went on ride. Yeah, that was really cool.
Actually. That was nice.
That was nice.
But Helix is the favorite.
Yeah, it's Helix is still the best. And yeah. Right now we're standing in line for Loki. It's also amazing. It's also brilliant. So yeah. Anyways, guys, let's do this. Let's enjoy being at Liseberg again, because we haven't been here in a really long time. So let's enjoy. Alright guys, it's time to go on Lisebergbanan, or the Liseberg coaster. It's freaking awesome. We have actually booked it for fast pass on this ride 3 times now, and this time is the second time. And we just went on it, and it was amazing. It was freaking awesome. It really was. So yeah, and it has like, it's pretty similar to like a jet line and stuff like that. Rest in peace to jet line, by the way. it's very sad what happened to that, you know, where a person died and everything and stuff like that. So yeah, and it's the same creator, the same type of ride and stuff like that, except this ride is much longer. This ride is actually the longest ride of Liseberg. So yeah, let's do this. Alright guys, it's time to go inside here, Hotel Gasten. It's a haunted house. I think it's kind of like House Nightmares, but haunted hotel instead of a house. Yeah, I'm pretty terrified, and I'm going in alone because my family are too scared to go in, so I'm gonna go in alone. I'm scared, and I had not heard of this at all, so yeah, let's do this. Wish me good luck. Alright guys, we just went inside here, inside the haunted house. Oh my god, that was so scary. It really was. It was fucking scary. Like really, it was really, really scary. Like, oh my god. And the theming was amazing. And like, how haven't I heard of this before? Because the theming was so good, and the scare actors were amazing, and it was also very long. It never ended. Like, and some very good jump scares, and wow, that was amazing. That was so scary. It really was. That was so scary. Like, wow, that was very scary. Like, and I went in alone. That was even scarier. Like, wow, that was scary. It was way scarier than House Nightmares. Way worse than House Nightmares. To be honest, this haunted house was way better and the superior haunted house over House Nightmares. This was way better, to be honest. Like, it was so good. The theme was so good. Wow, this was great. And I'm kind of upset that I haven't heard of this before. Because, like, how haven't I heard of this before? Yeah. But, yeah. Jesus Christ. That was scary. That was intense. That was so intense. Det var jätteobagligt. Dude, it's wrong. It reminded me a lot of, like, Halloween Horror Nights and stuff like that. But, like, but in Sweden. Like, the Swedish version. And it was way scarier. So, yeah. My heart is still pounding from that. Jesus Christ.
Sortera film där hälften av filmen är grå och hälften av filmen är blå.
All right guys, it's day two everybody, and we have been on a lot of rides now. We started off with a Valkyrie in the morning, sitting front seat. It was amazing, really was. It really is the best experience on going on the ride. We have to go on it front seat for like the best experience and everything. It was amazing. We actually went on it twice, front seat. It was amazing. It was awesome. One of the best of the best.
One of the best of the best.
After that, we went on Helix a few times and stuff like that. So yeah, it was amazing. So yeah. Yeah. And like, one thing I love is that it's so easy on like the fast pass and stuff like that. It's very easy, and it's so cheap and everything. So yeah, that's very awesome. And right now, I think it's time for some chill, because we have been like on ride after ride after ride after ride after ride. So I feel like I need a break. So sorry if I don't vlog as much on day two today, but yeah, I'm pretty tired. Yeah. But I think, and we still haven't been on Boulder, so I think we're gonna do that. And we also went on Loki, and it was amazing as always. So yeah. Yeah, let's go.
Alright guys, time to swim ride one last time. Rest in peace to this amazing ride. Let's go. 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 Let's
Look at how wet I am. So wet, I'm soaked. Well, we guys are, we are so soaked. And I sat on front seat, so yeah, we are very wet. Very wet. Oh, vad har du gått igenom?
Hej.
Ja, tja.
Awesome.
Tja, awesome.
Yes.
We are on our way home from Liseberg.
We're on our way home. Two it's very great. Good days at Liseberg.
Yeah.
It was awesome.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah, what was your favorite ride?
I think Helix and Valkyrie.
Helix and Valkyrie, totally.
Yeah, and to be honest, if it wasn't for Helix and Valkyrie, you wouldn't be here.
Probably not, because it was an awesome ride.
Yeah.
That's what makes Liseberg.
Yeah, it makes Liseberg. And we just went on Lisebergbanan.
Yeah.
And it also makes Liseberg.
Yes.
It's so good.
It does. It's an old classic.
Yeah, an old classic.
An old classic, yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So yeah, I think we are going home to the... we're going to the airport.
Yep. Yes. Yeah. We're ready to go home. We're done with Gothenburg.
Yeah.
Yep. Thank you, both Gothenburg, for this time.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed this video. And leave a like, subscribe, and have an awesome day. And have a good day. And I will see you guys next time. I'll see you guys next time. Ooh.